Dartmouth home tonight with 18th-ranked RPI. First period, the Engineers strike first. Mike Propavsis shoots through a screen, beats James Kruger short side, made it 1-0 RPI. Same score in the third period. Dartmouth on the power play, and Ryan Bullock with a blast to tie it at one. They went to overtime, tied at one, and Troy Crema is Johnny on the spot. Taps in the rebound to win it for the Big Green with 1:08 to go in OT. Dartmouth takes it 2-1 in overtime. The Big Green will host Colgate on Friday.